Honorable guests, welcome to new college campus of Army Public School and College Humayun Road. ABS Humayun Road was established in March 1981 under the name of Army Education Corps High School on the directive of then President of Pakistan. In 1994, the school was upgraded to intermediate level and renamed as Army Public School and College Rawalpindi. After 1 year, the boys' wing was separated from girls' campus and renamed as ABS Ordnance Road. In 2008, both the institutions were placed under administrative control of Headquarters Army Air Defence Command. In a journey spread over 4 long decades, the school has persistently outperformed all contemporary institutions by achieving unprecedented results in board examinations every year. The institution has been conferred upon Academic Excellence Award in the year 2017, 18 and 19 and School of the Year in the region for the past 1 decade. In line with the vision of the Chief of Army Staff and to commensurate with repute and stature of the institution, concept of creation of a separate college block was initiated in 2018. The aim for capacity enhancement was not only to increase intake of students, but also to provide a state-of-the-art infrastructure, coupled with modern gadgetry at par with other renowned institutions. To implement this vision, a case was taken up with the concerned authorities for allotment of land, which was graciously approved. Tamir Studios was assigned to prepare architectural design of the building in March 2019. The design included a 4-storied building covering an area of 96,000 square feet. The tender for construction was granted to MS Zafar Brothers in May 2019. The work commenced in July 2019 after the earth-breaking ceremony and completed in a record time of only 14 months. The aesthetically designed building with perfect symmetry and grandiose facade exude an arresting visual appeal. The layout of the campus comprises an administration block, 45 classrooms, 7 labs, 3 staff rooms, a multi-purpose hall, a library, a sick room, sports complex and cafeteria, an elaborate security mechanism including fire alarm system, firefighting system, firefighting equipment, CCTV cameras and emergency exits have been catered for. Provision of lift was specially made to facilitate the movement of staff and students on need basis. Corresponding to splendid infrastructure, the task of interior design and execution was assigned to architect and interior designer Ms. Amna Khan from Sigma Innovation and her team. With the vision of making a modern, international standard, aesthetically pleasant and motivating college for future generations. The colossal assignment was undertaken within a short span of merely 45 days. Each floor has been designed and adorned as such to present a novel theme for women empowerment. The theme is signified with pictures of highly acclaimed Pakistani women, silhouette designs, artwork, and quotation on the walls. The monument at the main entrance signifies the attainment of knowledge and wisdom. The murals of Qaid and Iqbal reflect on the essence of education, toil and understanding spirit of selfhood. The large mural running from ground in the courtyard to the top floor exhibits unity, wholeness and achievement of goals. The honor board, various wall hangings, paintings, calligraphies, ayats, quotes and verses have been aesthetically displayed for inspiration and motivation of the students. The classrooms and labs have been provided with all essential equipment and most importantly, high-tech multimedia system for interactive learning sessions. The screens in each lobby have been placed to share important notifications and news alerts. The library on the top floor has been created on futuristic designs with numerous books covering every genre. 10 workstations with all-in-one PCs have been placed for students to access e-books from the internet. The auditorium serves as a multi-purpose hall with a capacity to accommodate 400 students. The hall is provided with facility of air conditioning, multimedia screens and a high-quality sound system for conduct of extra and co-curricular activities. The administrative block includes fully furnished principal and HM offices, staff room, conference room, clerk's office and a reception. Sick room has been placed on ground floor with 3 beds and all essential first aid equipment with temporary retention facility. The whole project is a dream come true, which has been materialized with utmost commitment and dedication of the teams employed by Headquarters, Army Air Defense Command and School Administration. May this effort of all be a milestone in achieving the future goals of education and learning in Pakistan.